Machiavelli lives on.
Look for me.
Was it the liquor that makes me act wrong? Times that I'm with her. Anonymous pictures of other niggas trying to kiss her. Will I love her or shall I diss her? I'm sick of the scandalous shit I deal with, trying to paint a perfect picture. My memories of jealousy no longer carefree, cause so much bullshit your girlfriends keep telling me. I'm on tour, but now my bedroom's an open door, so it got me thinking, what am I trying for? When I was young, I was so very dumb, eager to please. A little trick on a mission, trying to get him a piece. Me and my niggas is thug niggas, former known drug dealers. We don't love bitches and believe they don't love niggas.
Up and sentenced to a quarter century. Could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hoopty for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride? I get out and peel a nigga cap, you chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap cause I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends you're feeling me? In the bed, if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back?
You are now rapping with 50 Cent. 50 Cent.
Look for me. Cruising down the west side. Look for me.
Was a terror since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the Trey Deuce and the Deuce Deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack. Lounging black, smoking sacks up in Axe and Sidekicks. With my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks.